will be the stupidest of commented. What the heck? Yeah, time to ultimate in slow motion.
Yeah.
Sorry, did you say seal or teal?
CL. It's French.
Seal? Like the water dog?
CL.
It means sky. It means sky, so I'm assuming it's just light blue.
It's actually a fairly dark blue.
Freaking French speakers.
Oh.
Hey, Don.
Damn French language.
Hey.
So that invite should actually last. I keep inviting you to the channel, not to the actual server. Whereas that was an actual server invite, so hopefully that one sticks.
It actually popped up as a picture this time, so it's looking better. So that's good.
That's good.
Yeah, thank you.
That's alright.
Just the Omni Widowmaker.
Wait, guys, the Symmetra is making friends with us. Hello. Don't shoot
her in the face. Ah!
Is that Symmetra, you savages?
Well, yeah, I'm a Widowmaker.
She attacked me with turrets.
She attacked me with her being Symmetra, and not being on my team. That's all the provocation I need. Ow! I fell on my face.
I can't jump.
Good.
Oh my god. I fell.
Quiet, you aren't, Josh.
Oh god, there's a Tracer.
There's a Genji who just shot me without even saying hello.
How dare he? I mean, I would never do that to anyone, especially not Symmetra's. They're my friends.
It's okay, I shot him for you.
Thank you.
Holy moly, there's a Tracer.
I know, they're suddenly all fast people who are really hard to snipe.
Yeah, two Genjis and a Tracer. Great!
Yay! And an
Anana.
And an Anana.
A bunch of Widowmakers.
Go on, Josh. Spot for me.
I'm trying to snipe too. How am I supposed to spot?
I'm gonna snipe.
Do you know
the Genji?
You know spotters get a better scope than a sniper, right?
Yeah, but like, how am I supposed to? Like, there's no spotting
basically,
in this game.
You get shot
the
for me.
Scope is like less.
Oh, I'm just about to shoot that Genji.
Same.
we had him in a crossfire. How? Damn it. So all Widow?
Practicing Widow, because I really need to get better at her.
Why do you always want to get better at the characters I like?
I want to get better at basically all of them. But
I'm with you.
Yeah, but why can't you like want to get better at characters I hate, like Mei?
I do want to get better at Mei. I just don't
really,
really like
play her.
Mei is so
like
good.
Her.
I want to get better at her.
She's so irritating.
The world's worth fighting for, though, Nat.
Sorry?
But now the world's worth fighting for.
No, it's not.
Let's get
Kill
the survivor.
Look at this lucky bomb.
No, it's not.
Look at dad. And hate
That's
him.
That's a burn.
What? I hate you so much, Mom.
Thank you.
The hatred of jealousy.
Just straight legendary skin.
I wish there was a sad emote.
Your voice is a bit laggy to me. How does it?
Yeah, it's a little bit.
I'm making this bus black. Damn you, London buses! Feel my German wrath.
Take away.
You still upset about that whole failing to invade Britain thing?
Nope. Maybe.
I
was still upset about America.
Really? Because in. Like, America was more of a problem for them before they entered the war.
Did Alex just disappear?
Yeah, I think so. He's standing there doing nothing, which is bad.
Yep, I'm protecting him, though.
That's my favorite thing for my friends to do.
Nope. I'm protecting him a little bit. Not that much. I will take advantage of a moment to kill the everything. That's a Winston.
I assisted.
Well done.
I greatly assisted just then.
And you've managed not to steal Nick's catchphrase.
Yes.
Well done. Double good.
Ouch!
I like my catchphrase being stolen.
I like to think that I helped, is what you're thinking of, isn't it?
No, he just says, I helped.
I know.
He doesn't even claim the fact that he may be wrong.
I know, I was sort of making
Because I'm not! I only said it when I did!
Ah, everybody got destroyed.
We're
getting, flanked, by the way.
Are we?
Yes.
Why do you say it so casually? Oh, by the way, we're being horribly flanked. We will probably die.
We're about to get murdered horribly, just so you know.
Well, in this case, it was me that got murdered horribly, so it was alright.
And somehow we're holding, even though we're a man down.
Plus I dropped out.
Oh, you're back. I can't believe I hit that! I'm so happy!
Your voice is much clearer, it's just we're missing you on the game.
Ow.
Yeah. No, he's playing. He's been playing for a while.
Oh, okay.
My parents failed to understand that videos on Facebook do kill Blue Mountain's internet.
They don't kill mine.
Mine either.
Well,
they kill his internet, though.
Fancy internet.
You mean our normal internet?
It's pretty crappy still. Let's just dodge that a bit. Alright, oh damn it, that bloody shield went up just in time.
Oh, well, they're all on the point.
Yeah, sorry, yeah, I tried to hold for a little bit, but I got Reaper'd and Winston shielded.
I ran on thinking I was
like... I threw the teleporter into their entire team on the point.
Look, when I was placing it was a good plan.
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Shall I run onto the point or just set up further back?
I'm
running
onto
the point.
Because we got enough people coming that.
That play, Josh.
Damn it, that Reinhardt's got it in for me.
It's not that good. I'm getting murdered by everything else.
He doesn't like witches. What's wrong with him?
Reinhardt?
Weirdly, a lot of people don't like witches.
I do. I want that damn skin.
As soon as I pop up, Reinhardt just kills me every
time.
Well,
he's dead now, so stop complaining.
Well, now I've got to walk all the way back.
Bugger!
I think it's just a thing with people in full body armor having a thing against witches.
You could be right there.
He's just jealous of how much, freeing the skirt is.
Well, by the way...
Oh, bugger, I got pinned! Ow.
By the way, Josh.
Yeah.
Yesterday, while we were playing, I heard something interesting. You know the guy we thought was Reinhardt in the last Bastion short? He's the guy with Reinhardt's shield who does a flame strike. In the flashback.
Yes?
He's not Reinhardt.
Okay.
He's, Reinhardt's teacher.
Nah, fair enough.
That's why the skins are separate. That's not what Reinhardt dresses like.
Huh.
Explains the difference.
Oh god, I'm being hunted by Winston is deciding he needs to use his ult just to kill me. Hello, Mercy.
Dead ult.
Reaper has
it's not that bad. Oh god, I got stunned by his ult. No, nope, 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 nope.
Ah, teleporter.
Damn it. I tried to stun him, but I didn't have it up.
This team clearly knows that if you kill the Mercy, that's a good thing, because as soon as I appear, they all go for me.
That's okay, I do the same thing whenever their Mercy appears.
You tend to run in on your own, actually.
There's also that.
Maybe try a Lich King.
Attack the point if you dare!
It was a bad plan as a pyro, and it hasn't gotten better.
Ow.
I think he's moving, but just beware. I'll keep an eye out for him.
I shall do this!
Yeah, helpful.
Wow, that's pretty awesome.
Ow.
Not terribly effective defensively, but pretty good looking.
Possibly also epilepsy causing. Oh god, we just did the Reapers into each other! Ow. Who is Sir Lender? Why is he saying K?
Hanzo, why did you just do that?
He's on the enemy team, he's
We have a Hanzo, I'm switching. How rude.
What are you switching from to?
Well, we have a Hanzo now, so we don't need two snipers.
That is very true, well done.
Torbjorn. Thank you.
Something a lot of people seem to forget, actually.
I'm not healing that Reaper anymore, he doesn't look after anybody.
Look out, there's a Reaper up behind us.
Damn it, I got Winston altered.
Oh dang it, I missed.
I actually managed to knock off a Winston from full health as a Reinhardt, but apart from that I think you usually die.
Was he ulting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hear a Reaper.
He doesn't actually do that much damage, and Reinhardt is a melee character already. With a lot of health.
The annoying thing is I'm not actually doing any defensive stuff right now, I'm just trying to not die.
Yeah, where's our team?
Ow! God damn it, Reinhardt!
Reaper and McCree flanking.
Oh, they all dodged it too. Ah, bugger! That Reinhardt's a little bit better than me.
Reaper. It's a Reaper after my parry.
Oh, he got me.
he got me too.
How did that Reinhardt hit me? He wasn't looking like he was hitting me.
Because the freaking thing okay, on Symmetra. His armor is massive.
I appreciate the thought, but that's not a great placement for a tower.
Thanks, but would you rather I placed it somewhere where they will destroy it instantly?
Good point.
Or somewhere that'll shorten, that'll actually help by shortening the time to fight a few seconds.
I'd rather you find a way for it to be both, for it to be neither, but also.
There is no way for it to be neither. I know this.
Our defensive
map
combination
well.
Is not working. Can we change it somehow? Do you think?
God dang it! That Reinhardt just always goes for this double stun.
We've got too many support classes. That's why.
Yeah. What about
No, we don't. We've only got two.
D.Va.
We could probably just use another healer, maybe. I don't know.
We need. We could probably stand to lose the Hanzo.
You'd certainly lose the Hanzo, but.
Yeah, well, he's not going to change.
He's. He's Hanzo when he's a
Get behind me! Get behind me! Get behind me! Sorry.
But the question is my turret okay?
Kinda.
Oh, bugger! No, it's not. I missed the Reinhardt.
Because you get the AoE heals, and that way you don't have to get in the line of fire.
Nice.
Oh, what the heck? Thank you.
Ah, that ult. So good.
There's a Reaper above us. Watch out.
Thank you for the armor.
I'll guard your back. The back of your turret.
I'm getting more. Squidge.
Watch out, that Reaper's around here still. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's after my turret.
He's dead.
Yeah. Oh god, the Akami. Oh!
Ah!
Hey, didn't get any of our turrets. No.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, they're rushing me.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, damn, they rest.
I swear
and Alonzo is being fucking useless.
Ah, I tried
more
to block.
More so than normal.
Oh, contesting.
Watch out for Macrito.
Contesting.
I did what I could, sorry.
Winston is just too effective a counter to Symmetra.
And also Reinhardt, and also Torbjorn.
Alright, he's down.
Help, back up.
Thanks for the armor.
Nothing.
Wow, that was close. Oh, damn it.
Hey, we're alive!
Thanks. Could I have some healing, please, Dom? Thank you.
A lot of customers at the moment.
Yeah, no, I understand.
That's good you tell me, otherwise I might not hear you say.
Who dares to shoot my car? You don't have to heal me down, I'm good.
The Winston's coming around from the left. There he goes.
Ah! Winston! The hell away from my car!
I'm just staying on the point for the minute.
That's a good plan.
Oh, knocked off the map!
Oh god.
Ow, I got killed.
Oh dear, am I alone?
Run, baby, focusing their weaklings.
He ulted just to kill my turret though, I'm almost flattered if
and
I was
didn't kill my,
Well, he jumped off the map, so that's helpful at least.
Oh, damn it.
Just as long as a few of you survive.
Two are still alive, but they're neither of us. But
yeah,
my teleport is still up.
My turret's still up.
Oh god, I got pinned. That's me dead.
Oh,
no, it's not me dead. I'm alive. Holy crap, how did that happen?
I'm alive.
Damn it.
Don't fall off the map, Josh.
I'm trying not to.
I was so worried then.
Yes, I was. I didn't think I was going to make that. Oh god, the Winston.
Die.
Winston, please go away. I hate you so much. Let me. Oh, damn it! What hit killed me?
Damn it! I just got. I
go.
Walked out exactly.
Ah, so close!
Oh well, I got a gold and a bronze, which is kind of annoying. I had two gold and silver for. I had four gold for a while.
That was so goddamn close.
Yeah, it was. This guy. Fuck this
annoying.
Guy.
Yeah, he was very annoying to me.
Oh come
this
on, this wasn't even a very good play.
Yeah, he ulted and then killed a Torbjorn turret. Not that impressive.
A Torbjorn and a Symmetra.
And can I say I was trying very hard to keep that turret alive?
You were.
Well done for the teleportation.
Thanks.
Indeed.
I don't like Mr. Hands. He's the jerk who caused lots of problems. I mean, I know I could have switched to Lucio, but I feel I was still being helpful.
I suppose we could leave and find another one.
Man, so I only blocked 11,000 damage.
Yeah, sure, we can leave and find another one. I doubt we'll find anything different, but...
No, I mean, like... Cause just so... Yeah. That you've already got...
There's only four of us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do we want to go Halloween?
It's all good. It's all good.
No, we have five.
I mean...
1, 2, 3...
No! We lost Alex.
I'm back now.
We need to add him in there.
Oh, no, I'm not.
I was like, it doesn't feel like we have five, but I only see four icons, so I guess we only have four. Like, that makes sense to me.
Now arriving at Nijang Tower. Little did I know that the only reason I joined the other game is because you guys left. I was all like, guys, don't worry, I'm in. And then I realized, oh, but you're not.
Oh, pretty funny.
That's actually kind of sad.
Shut up!
For you, not for me. It's pretty funny for me. Oh god, there's a Reaper! Not a Reaper, an Ana. Never mind. Ana, you die now. That definitely didn't take me three shots to kill the Ana. That was standing still. I mean, she was emoting. That's my excuse.
Aw, you...
No. That's not an excuse, that means she wasn't moving.
Well, no, but it means that her head constantly was.
Oh, wait, is she...
You should have just double body shot at her.
I did.
Wait, friends?
Then why did it take three?
Because the second body shot wasn't fully charged.
I made friends with that Ana.
Well done.
Everyone is proud of you.
Well, she was in the spawn, I couldn't kill her. I tried.
Didn't stop you from trying, then, did it?
Is this the one I like?
Yes.
Have you already loaded on?
Mm-hmm. Well.
Yep. It's time for Roadhog.
We have three tanks.
Yeah, but.
No,
it's the one with the central pillar, isn't it?
Nope. Pretty sure not. Remember we talked about this? This is the one with the Roadhog friendly.
It's inside, yeah. It's like inside, isn't
this
it?
There's three possible maps. No, yeah, never mind.
It's
yeah,
this one. Sanctum. One. It tells you which one at the start.
I have the most adorable Deepest Prey.
Shoot a hoot.
What's her Deepest? Oh yeah, that one's great. I love that one.
Someone got in the way.
Man, how does everyone have Halloween skins except for me?
I don't.
I don't. Oh wait, yes, I have the skull.
The only Halloween thing I have is Black Spray.
I have a Skull Yarder spray, and that's the only one
I've
got.
Is that the Halloween Farrah spray, Dom?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
No, that's my normal. The suit is, but the spray isn't.
Oh, sorry, the suit. Did I say spray?
Wait,
I meant suit.
How the hell do you have two Halloween ones already?
Because I'm awesome.
I'm calling hacks.
Because I don't play any other games.
I'm calling hacks.
Oh!
No, it's literally just because he doesn't play other games.
He's only level 18, though.
Bye, Reaper.
118.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's what the star means.
Right.
Oh, God. Mei found me.
The advantage is that when you get back to when you get back to 1, you get all these loot boxes again, like as if you're starting from scratch. So that's cool.
Oh, God. The Mei found me as I was reloading. This ends badly for me.
The Reinhardt.
I'm reloading.
I don't understand why they don't have a possessed bunny.
Oh, the play, Lucio.
Yes, yep, I killed a Mei in a one-on-one duel. It only took me being Roadhog to do it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't hear you over the sound of me murdering four people in a row.
Yeah, get over yourself.
I won't.
My thoughts
because
exactly.
Because I saved people's lives.
Oh, God. I need health.
Also, because Alex gave me validation, so now I feel now it's gone straight to my head.
What have you done?
Why would you do that?
Because I saw it from my perspective and it looked sick.
Don't ever give him validation.
You fool.
Oh, bugger! They keep tracking me down and trying to take me on. It's very annoying.
Okay, that's it, I'm ulting. I've had enough of you and your shit Genjis. Damn Genjis do they have?
No, I got frozen.
I feel like I've been helpful in that they just keep coming, like, I keep just distracting them for long periods of time.
should have been the time for Zarya to help me out. But she just walked past and ignored him.
Oh, that's right. You hit 100 recently, didn't you, Dad?
Yeah.
I think
that's why you've gotten so many loot boxes.
I don't think he's gotten a million loot boxes for the Halloween one, though. Because he's just up to the point where he's, like, out of it.
I would love to have I'd love to hit 100 just, like, around now. To be like, or 200, to be like, ha, all the loot boxes again.
Though, to be fair, I average about one or two levels per play session. If I play until the end of the loot box, I'll probably hit 100 towards the end of it.
Oh, I only average about one per session.
Well, I tend to play until I get at least one.
Yeah.
I also play more often than you do.
Yeah, it's almost like you don't play do YouTube and work full time and all that stuff.
God, you every time, Josh. We get
Whose fault is it that you do a YouTube?
I'm gonna say yours, just to be annoying. God damn it, Genji, how'd you survive that?
Suck it, Genji.
Reaper.
Damn it. They keep ulting. How do they have their ults up so often?
I don't know. Especially as we're beating them.
I did mine.
Generally.
Yeah. We'd already cleared the point.
Alright, someone get over here and die, please. Thank you. Oh, god damn it, she was able to survive that. This is not going the way I want it to.
That doesn't even remotely surprise me.
Shut up.
Damn it! That Mei just flung her ice wall in front of my ult, and I am personally offended.
The Mei managed to, like, the Mei managed to survive me getting her over the edge with her ice walls. Very annoying. Alex, what are you doing?
Oh, the Reinhardt blocked it just in time.
Oh, you're ulting, right?
Yeah. Oh, I got the mercy.
Perhaps we should group up. Before... seem to be suffering alone.
Yeah, I've been trying to do the trick where I pull them off one at a time, but
Harambe rush.
I don't seem to be able to do that.
No, Harambe rush is a terrible plan.
No, we got all the health. We've got all the health. They'll
yeah,
never get us off
the point.
None of
the damage.
Genji's gone.
We'll keep,
oh god, oh god, oh god. I have my ult though, I have my ult though. No, I had my ult though. God dang it. I wish to come back and use my ult.
Damn it.
Damn it.
It's kind of okay, we can still bring it, like, we can still win it back.
Oh yeah. I thought that they were on 99, I didn't know they were taking it. Oh, look at Rambo Cat's lucky bum. Just hit 100.
Who?
Rambo Cat's, one of our teammates.
No one's on the point, guys,
lucky,
I'm chilling.
Lucky bum.
How
is he still alive? I just shotgunned him in the face. Is he so tiny that he can survive that?
Quick. Oh no! That was a good
Damn
play
it.
By the Reinhardt. Oh, we're neck and neck. Don't die.
I'll try not to, but I'm making no promises. Ah, I can't stun them enough! Ah! I stunned him and he just dashed away the second I got in. It's annoying. I swear I always will have one hit on me as I get stunned, and I don't seem to be able to do the same to them.
Yeah, because are you still using right click?
Sorry?
Are you using right click or left click?
Left click.
Who are you hooking?
Like Genjis and stuff.
Nah, I don't know. Though to be fair, I've actually gotten out of it without being shot several times.
Oh, I never have. It's very annoying.
So like, yeah, you hook them, you shoot them, then you hit them, right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, I don't always hit them because they're usually gone by that point.
Yeah.
But, like, for me, I swear, like, I get, like, before I'm unstunned, I get, like, hit and then, like, shot and then hit. And they pull me in. It's very frustrating.
Oh, the other thing is the stunned stuff is the stunned writing lasts longer than the actual stun.
How do you have all the Halloween skins? What?
It's a
third.
That's his third.
It's because he gets a loot box every other second.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, he like literally, basically, he hit 100 the day before this dropped, more or less.
We just call him the undead tide.
Why is this team working for them? They have three Genjis!
What count as Genji, though? Exactly.
Everything AoE.
Yeah, actually, no, because they...
No, he just reflects that back at you, and the AoE things are really powerful. Let's get rid of that.
Murdering
his
mercy works.
No, that Reinhardt focuses me every time. Get over here. He's so good.
I'm trying to keep you alive, May, but... No, not May, Mercy.
Now that I think about it, someone go May. Who don't we need?
Yeah, the problem is not
actually,
so
good May.
We need a May.
Damn it!
Damn these Genjis.
I think maybe that Mercy is driving Mercy better.
Oh, I had to reload that time. I didn't even look at that. That's annoying.
Bastard, Reinhardt. Attack me. Ah, I got the ult in Genji.
Yeah, those Genjis just sort of ran into the death.
Damn you, healing them. How dare you.
Yep. Got the Mercy. Am I the only one who doesn't actually like the Mercy skin?
The witch one? Yeah, I think you are.
Yeah. I think it looks tacky.
I think it's cool. It's a very different skin for her, though, as two.
Yeah.
The Sims.
I'm not sure I like her start becoming a broom, but whatever.
I don't know how I feel about blonde witches. That's kind of what I'm going for. it's so weird, like, they meant to have black hair, no?
No, witches can have any color hair.
They don't have to have, but like, it's stereotypical.
But yeah, they usually stylize having black hair.
Oh, that play! That Mercy play!
What Mercy play?
She just revived us all.
Nope, I was still alive.
Yeah, I sound barrier.
Oh god, I got stuck and survived. They're all very fast, but I'm very big and survivable. Out, but not. I can't survive a Junkrat tire. Oh man, I was on fire. Seriously, Dom, how do you have all of the skins?
I think we've established
and he's a fucking lucky bastard. I mean, he's just a lucky bastard.
Yeah, I think it's that last one, really.
I don't have the one I really want. That's Junkrat.
You have everything else, though.
Why does everyone like it so much? For fuck's sake.
Why does everyone like the Mercy one?
Because it's a good skin.
Because it's awesome.
It's tacky.
Also, Mercy has no good skins.
How's it tacky?
No, the Devil are alright. They're pretty good. And the, actually, now that I think about
the Summer
it,
Games one is
one
really
well.
Good.
Yeah, that one's actually so good.
It's no, like... it's not, because it replaces her voice lines and personality.
The Summer Games one.
No, not the Summer Games.
No, Nick, she's like that all the time now. They ruined my piece of cake line.
No, I'm not talking about that. Only
yes,
you
I
care
know.
About that.
I know. I'm saying it to
heroes
you.
Heroes never die. For a price.
Yeah,
that
kind of thing
now?
Is what I'm talking about.
For a price.
No, like, it always changes her base die. Personality to be something more fitting with the theme of the skin. Like, she becomes a Valkyrie, or a devil. The witch, at least, is close enough to her personality that it doesn't bug me.
How is it close to her personality?
It doesn't change her voice lines, it adds a few, like, add-ons at the end of the lines.
Oh, those never bug me.
Ah!
Whoa, something bugged you, though.
This conversation on top of constantly being murdered by a Reinhardt, because I'm the only person on
the Reinhardt! Is murdering me all the time. He's
that's right, I'm murdering
so
the Mercy. Mercy dead. And also the Reinhardt got pushed off point.
It's because the Genji's finally changed.
Yeah,
they're just getting murdered.
I mean, I'm getting slowly murdered, but I'm not being instantly murdered.
Cha.
Hello, where's that Reaper gone? Hello, Reaper. Dang it, he can just instantly get out of my damage. It's very annoying. Oh god, I got trapped. Oh, bugger! I thought that was our Junkrat's chap. Oh, I didn't notice that. The Reaper has, like, candles on top of his guns. That's cool.
No, it's not. It's stupid. That entire skin is stupid. All the Halloween ones are stupid. Except for Mercy's.
No!
Nix retreated into a salty mess. No, I'm not fast enough!
Shut up, you!
Damn it! I was so close!
I'm allowed to hold a fucking opinion even if I am salty.
Well, you could be a little bit less salty when playing with friends.
Nick, I think you need to calm down.
Fries with that salt?
Yes.
Wait, is that...
Damn this Reinhardt.
Did that Reinhardt victory pose just have a hammer sticking out of a gravestone?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the Halloween.
That's kind of hilarious. I like that, like, no one would claim his hammer. I feel like that would be the first thing everyone would claim. Be like, yep, no, I shotgun the giant hammer thing.
Yeah.
Well done, Nick.
Well done, Nick.
Benji. That guy, obviously doesn't play anyone else.
He was playing Tracer for a while. He's doing pretty good at that.
He obviously plays no one else. Except for the mobile ones.
Yeah, that's right. Fast and Furious, that's him.
Yeah, that's how I make that work.
Something tells me he's a Dark Souls player.
Yes, Dark Souls players are known for never being able
to... All the Widowmakers come from CSGO, and then all the ones that move around a lot come from Dark Souls.
Have you played Dark Souls? It's not exactly a moving around game.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. It's you have to constantly move.
Constantly
you just don't
move fast. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah. I think you mean like the speed. I'm like, it's a pretty slow-paced game.
It is, but the mentality of always avoiding attacks is there.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Yeah.
Plus, it's like every Widowmaker.
Why are we always
guys like
with the most useless idiots?
I'm sorry, what did you just call me?
Not you.
No, have you picked Genji yet? Let's watch.
Look, go swan dive into a barrel of salt, Alex.
Yep, no. Alex is a useless idiot. There's the Genji pick.
But look, I have this really cool emote.
Do you though?
Swan dive into a salt ocean and
let's
drown.
See the emote. I want to see the emote. Oh yeah, wait, that one's cool.
And then I just say damn in Japanese.
Wait, guys, Diva just said something and I missed it because you were talking. She said someone reminds her of something. Has anyone heard that? What does that mean?
Yeah, but I don't remember what it was.
Oh, the stars align. Diva will say something.
I like hearing the character.
Great, we're up against a team full of hundreds and 200s.
Yep.
And 154.
Dad and that one Genji entirely for this.
Oh no, we don't need two Genjis.
No. Yeah, you were the one who went to Genji second.
Really? I didn't. You should have told me.
Really?
How
is that Genji
did,
on
but
slow
I wasn't
health
listening.
Already? That's not a good sign. I will keep you alive, Nick. Unless I don't.
No, you won't.
Never mind, I'm dead.
No.
I failed the first part of keeping you alive, which was keeping me alive.
We don't actually have any damage.
Nope.
Wow, I'm back in the spawn room for heals.
I'm playing a Hanzo, when a second healer is what we actually need.
I want to be a Hanzo.
That's nice, I don't care.
Rip.
I'm on the point.
Oh god, I'm just trying to keep people alive. Stay alive, you two!
Mercy is valiantly attempting to murder me and failing miserably.
That Bastion absolutely wrecked us. Or ripped me.
I'm still alive. What are you talking about? Thank you, Nick. I need someone to heal. I'm gonna fire past you. And also heal you.
Stop being so bossy, Soldier. I hate Soldier.
Soldier hates you too.
Ouch.
Yeah, well, good. Argue madly.
We're all in agreement then.
Oh god, here comes the Junkrat. Spread. I was on my way down to give us all the sound barrier. Damn it.
I took a third of the point.
Oh, that's annoying. Thank you for the healing, Dom.
Pleasure. You're also my taxi, so...
No worries. I think myself as more of an Uber than a taxi. In that I want to stay alive. Where else am I being shot from?
Are you saying something about taxi drivers dying?
No!
It's kind of dark.
No, the taxi industry is dying. Oh, Ryan, god damn that Benji!
Okay, you can be my Uber then, is that better?
Yeah. Surge pricing has gone up a bit though.
I'm on the point again.
Well done.
Good on you, Nat. This time, see if you can take it while we distract these people.
I'm being counted down by a Mercy and a Symmetra. There's only so much I can do. I'm just.
Yeah, a Mercy and a Symmetra, and you're a diva. There's quite a lot you can do.
If you respawn, I need you to stand in front of me while I ult.
Me?
No, diva.
Oh, yeah, sure.
After we deal.
I have an ult.
When there's lots of them.
Get rid of his.
Oh wow.
Oh my goodness. I just keep insta dying for nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I have my ult so I can blow them up.
They basically have the spam of damage.
Yeah, I don't know how to break this.
I'll go out the side now because he's out there.
I'm just gonna ult. Boink!
Well, okay. If there was anyone else around, I could probably do something in Zarya, but.
I have gold with 2 eliminations. Wow. We are getting massacred.
Mm-hmm. I share your gold at 2, by the way. It's not like you're the only person who's gotten 2.
Yeah, I know. I'm just still kind of concerned.
Oh, damn it. He still managed to get us.
I failed miserably.
Hold on. What do they have? I'm going to go for that might help.
It might help you getting out of it.
No, as in, like, it might help us all get out by, like, shooting them. They don't have a lot of coverage.
They're distracted on someone else. Oh my gosh.
Messi's down. Reinhardt is down. I tried to kill the Genji, and if someone else had been there, I might have.
Sorry. I'm trying to kill him.
Oh, yuck, guys, when Symmetra has the vampire skin, her turrets look like eyes.
Yeah.
They always look like that. No, they have veins.
Oh, right.
They're very clearly eyes, yeah.
No, I don't mind it.
Hello, there's their teleporter, that's gonna help to get rid of that.
Oh yeah, Symmetra's skin is good as well.
Well, their teleporter's gone, so that'll help them not just be able to instantly get us.
Can't even get any damage out, it's crazy.
Reinhardt's
down.
I assisted.
I got Bastion's down. Oh my goodness, can we actually take this?
Obnoxiously.
Yes!
I love D.Va's emote when she's out of her mech, that's great.
Watch out, Junkrat ult.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Sorry, I tried to warn you. Maybe a bit late, but you know, I tried. The thought that counts, right?
Wow, he like got it right in the middle of us.
Okay. Oh, bugger, he was reflecting. I couldn't tell because of all the flashes of stuff.
Oh, the flashes of stuff, hey. Where is the
pit? Oh, because I was up above.
Holy moly!
Reinhardt behind you now.
Yeah, I can see that. I just altered to get rid of some Metro Sentry turrets. Damn. What has become of me?
You couldn't just look around?
You sacrificed your Mercy. That's bad.
Well, Mercy was dumb to follow me when I was literally walking in circles saying, where's the payload?
You're always kidding. I have time for doing that to you, so I feel I should have the right reply.
That's true. Oh god, there's a Bastion up there. Well, the Bastion's distracted by me, but then so is the everyone. This is problematic for me. God damn it. That Bastion's in a really annoying spot. I was gonna get behind him and ult, and then the Bastion just picked me off more or less.
Oh, wow.
Back into the fray. He has much more health in a turret than I thought he did.
Stupid Benji.
Alright, Bastion's down.
Ben, dumb things are stupid.
Yeah. I don't think I know.
Man, I end up just ulting to kill one person, that's annoying. Remember how when Ferrara ults were just insta team kills when everyone clumped together and whatnot?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I remember back when no one knew how any of the ults worked, so you could kill everyone on the enemy team by using any of them.
The ult was literally the worst nightmare.
Yeah, yeah.
Where'd he go?
He's over the roof, I almost got him. We need to get the payload
moving. No, Junkrat. I'm going to deny that. By killing you.
You know,
ripping on me, Mercy, freaking rude.
Alex, if the Zarya is around, you might want to like let her shield you instead of running away.
I went to the health because I knew where it was.
Ah, damn it, Bastion's reset up.
Damn it!
Where is he? I can get him with the
same place as before.
Where's the same place as before?
Up the top as you go through.
Panic ulting! Panic ulting! Oh, I got the Junkrat Riptor.
Panic killing the Bastion! Never mind, just panic making a move. That works too.
Thought I was hiding, but the Genji had sight on me the whole time.
Why is our Junkrat hiding in our bloody base?
I do not know. Is it our Junkrat, Alex?
Some magic turrets fucking everywhere.
I know, right?
No, it's not Alex. It's, this other guy, Scott Wicks, who fancies himself.
A base hugger, is he? Nice, well done keeping overtime going, guys.
Oh, welcome.
This robot thing has got a ton of turrets around it.
Robot thing?
Yeah, no, I know. It's they're in spots where even AoE stuff doesn't get them. It's very, very annoying.
Let's not play that team again.
Yeah.
I don't like it when people are good at this game. I want them to be bad and fail.
I just would like to see something other than a Genji killing me.
In all honesty, I'd like all the good players to leave so I could actually have some fun for once.
Yeah.
Mm.
It was always Halloween.
Yeah, it's true.
It's not fun if you're constantly losing.
Just play easy for once.
Holy moly.
Except that there's five of us.
Oh, yeah.
And that gives you very little experience.
Also that, I want loot boxes.